It's vital to take photographs of the treated area immediately before and immediately after the procedure, as well as at each follow-up visit. Be sure to take the photographs prior to any markings of the treatment area and with clear skin. If photographing the face, pull the hair off the face using a soft headband. Remove all jewelry, eyeglasses, and makeup. For the best photos, draw a circle on the floor for patient positioning and divide it into 5 45-degree angles. As you photograph the patient, have them rotate on the outer edge of each of the 45-degree axes while the camera moves forward and backwards rather than side to side. Make sure the patient is standing up straight. When turning for angled and side views, instruct the patient to rotate the entire body, including shoulders and feet. Abiding by this general rule of thumb will result in quality photos.